They were Mississippi high school football.
The number one team in the country, people.
It's just in the bloodline.
They are the standard, and they are victims of their own success.
They won 89 straight games and 5 straight championships.
It was everybody in baseball pulling together.
I knew that was going to put us on the map.
I think everybody just took that game personal, just out of pride. You know?
I don't know if we'll ever have a team in Mississippi do that again.
They don't call it the University of South Panola for nothing.
Exactly.